right? We're in a pandemic. We're in a situation that's unprecedented, right? So we're going to fight, we're going to fly or flight, or we're going to freeze, right? The fight response is essentially saying, hey, I know this is suboptimal. I know this isn't what I wanted. I know my season's canceled. I know this sucks, but damn it, I'm getting better every day. I'm gonna chip away using whatever means necessary, whatever means possible to increase my ability to be the best ball player person I can be each and every day.
Make sure everybody has a brand new fresh band.
It's so important now more than ever to choose that fight response, to lock in on and control what you can control, and use this suboptimal time to create optimal results.
We're doing the live streams. I'm staying in touch with these guys, making sure everybody's good. I'm just gonna put this right here, and now I'm gonna shoot him a text and just say, yo, get free on your front step.
The question really becomes, how far are you willing to go? Are you willing to drive to 60 plus athletes' house, 60 bands that you just bought brand new, and you don't have any incoming revenue because your gym shut down by COVID-19? I am.